Jay.
And I'm Kirsten, and welcome to this course on remote facilitation.
Kirsten and I have been working as team coaches and facilitators mostly in the remote space.
We've been zooming in on the remote aspects of collaboration over the last couple of years, and this work has taken us all over the world, finding ways to connect distributed teams. I recently got back from Marrakesh, where I'd been working with a team from 11 different countries, including Egypt, Portugal, Germany, Ukraine. We've worked with an American publisher to produce a book on remote facilitation. We've also been speaking at a bunch of conferences across the world on the topic of remote facilitation. And we have an online learning group where people from all over the world dial in to learn about remote facilitation. We really care about finding ways to connect people who aren't physically co-located. We really hope that you enjoy this course and that it makes a significant impact for your teams and your organizations.